How do Boeing manage to get glass strong enough to bend steel? How do Barclays Bank send information faster than electricity down a cable as thin as a human hair? How can you wear lenses with a high water content that don't freeze even at 40 below? How do NASA manage to get glass for their satellites that's as light as a feather?